Hey Sawmill, how are you today? It's almost summer, so what do you say we do some super strength? I think this is super strength 28. For this workout, I grabbed my 15s, my 12, and my 8-pound dumbbells. So whatever you got, take it out, because we're gonna do a lot of different exercises and hit everything from your head to your toes. You ready to go? I'm gonna play the Yes Fitness music app, the cardio mix for June 2020. Let's do it. March it out. Let's just get the blood flowing. Come on. March it out. March it out. March it wide. Take it back in. Take it out and in. Take it out. Reach high. Up. Up. Can you make these punches straight up? Good job to me. Right here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Punch up. Punch up. Right to me. Take it up. Right to me. Big breath in. Lift the hips. Drop the arms. Roll up. Do that again. March left. Take a march to me. And back. Again. March right. Reach up. Reach across. Rotate and press them up. 12 times right here. Up and down. Come on. Halfway. Three more and we have the next move coming up. You're gonna hinge in your hips, hold these heavies, give me a low row. 12. Come on, open the chest, close the back. Six more. One more. And we're done with that first round. We're gonna do it again. Here we go. Squat. Curtsy. Keep it moving. Take it back. Low. Back. Low. Woo-hoo. Come on. Six more again. Four more. Oh boy, last two on the second set. Done with that. All right, remember what's next? A rotating press. Give it 12. Should be a little heavier this time. Just a little. Six more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Come down for the low row. Four, four, three, two, and one. We have a third and final set of this. Ready? Then we're going to come down and do some core. Let's go. Ready? Squat and curtsy. Woo-hoo! Finish this up. There we go. Put it right back. My legs are talking. Are you hurt? I hope so. Six more. Work through this. Four. Three. And one. All right, gang. Come on, Sawmill. Let's put these up there. Woo-hoo. Halfway. Four, three, two, one. Whoa, last 12 of these. Eight. Four, three, two, and one. Let's put these down. Let's do a little core work right here. I've got two more for you. The first one is a high plank knee tap. Ready? You're going to take your hand to the opposite knee without lifting your hips too much. shoulders down, six. Pop your hips if you need to. Four. Three. Two. One more. Pull your knees in, come on up on your feet. We have round two. This time, I'm gonna work a side lunge to a press, a push-up. So I'm gonna grab these heavy dumbbells again. I'm gonna place them on the floor pretty wide, because we're gonna be taking a side lunge, grabbing the dumbbell, lifting it up, pushing it up, and then doing the other side. Then we'll grab some lighter dumbbells for reverse fly after the push-up. You ready? Of course you are. Let's go. Lunging over, grabbing one, putting it up, putting it down, going to the other side. 15. Big. Woohoo! Let's go. Come on, big wide lunge. Get this out of your comfort zone. Put it up there. Oh yeah. We are halfway. I'd like eight more. Come on, give me seven. One more, work it out. Give me three. Two. One. Oh yeah, come on down right away. I'm gonna take my push-up on my knees today, you guys. 15 right here. Chest long. Lift. 15. Use your toes up to you. 12. Belly pulled up and in. Are you getting warm? Come on, Shonu. Six more. Four. Three. Two. And one. On your feet. Grab some lighter dumbbells. I'm gonna take my eights for this. You can have 16 reps. Let's go. Out. Out. Open the chest, close the back. Ten more. Eight. Give me six. Four. One more. Put these down. We're gonna go back for the second round of that side lunge. Just turning my volume back up here. Let's get ready. You want it? Here we go. That's one. Six. Woo! open your chest, close your back, feel the blades, pull together. I need eight more. Four. Two. And one. All right, gang, we're going for the third and final set of this. You ready? Let's go. Side lunge, lift. Over. That's two already. Big. We got six in the back on this one. Come on. Finish this up. Halfway right here.
Four. So we're halfway. I'm gonna grab
Then we've got an upright row and a curl. Yes? Yes. All right. So here we go. 12. Now over the legs. Give me 11. Sit low. Come over. Sit. Over. Yep, yep. Sit. Over. Dig your heels into the ground. Please be careful not to lock out your knees on the deadlift. Keep a little teeny tiny micro bend. Six more. Four more. One, please. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. All right, I'm going to switch from my 15s to my 12s. Upright row, twisted curl, 12 times. Let's go. Turn them in. Hike them up. Turn them in. Hike them up. Turn them in. Oh yeah, you want to add a little more? How about a knee lift on the upright row? Knee lift on the upright row. You've got six more. Five. Four. Three. Two. One more. Up. And out. I'm going to put these down. Go back to my heavier set. Second round. Narrow squat. Deadlift. Shoulders are back. Belly's in. Push into your heels. Ready? Set. Go. And over. Yep. Low. Out and over. Woo-hoo. Yep. Halfway at six. Make sure you're squeezing your glutes as you get to the top of both the squat and the deadlift. Give me two more. One more. Oh yeah, put these down, switch them if you want. Here we go, upright. Curl. Up. Curl. Woohoo, eight more. You can do six. Four. Up. Three. Two. One more, up. Boom. Third and final set. Ready for it? Of course you are. Let's go. Sit, extend, breathe. I really am hoping that you manage to get out of your comfort zone on this one. Come on, push through. Rep six, halfway. Take it there, let yourself go there. Five more. You got this, Sawmill. Three more. Two. One more. Boom. Done with those. Let's finish up the upright rows with right here, gang. Ready? Go. Up. Up. Oh, don't forget about that knee lift. Up. If you want it. Square. Eight. Six. Turn it around. Here we go. Twelve to go. I know this is further. You can give me eight more. Push through. Oh, breathe. Six. Four. Three. Two. And one. How about that twist? What do you say? Yeah? Let's go. 16.
Great day.